Hi guys, Mike here, Wango ShortPlay, playing 2020 Toshi Super Baseball on the Sega Mega Drive. again, looking for arcade games, baseball isn't my thing really, but we're gonna give it a go. Wow, that's very reminiscent of Amiga demo scene. It's not a pirate thing or anything, that's just the intro to the game, that's kind of cool. Okay, I'm liking it. So what? Cyborg baseball with lots of Japanese. That's very stylish. We're winging it again. It's Japanese. Hopefully. No, I do not wish to enter a password. I wish to hit some baseballs. Hopefully as we get through these, we'll find more... Oh, exciting league. Or fighting league. Oh, which one? Oh, no, that's... You know what? That's got ninjas in it. Ninja black socks. Oh, this is quite dizzying. And I'm going to be the ninjas, and the computer's going to be that dude. Okay, that's fine by me. Whatever it wants, let's go. Whoa, whoa, that's what it says. All right, this is cool. This is better than your run-of-the-mill baseball game. Hang on, it's all getting a bit of a battle. I think we're going to have some sort of fight. Metal slashes, did that say? Play ball, let's fight. Ninjas. Right, I don't know how to hit it. Oh, that's how you hit it. Oh, go, ninja, go, go. Hit him. Hit him. What's happened there? I don't know if I did that, but it was cool. Am I throwing or hitting? I think I'm hitting. There we go. Oh, pressed it too early. And again. Okay, this time. And I'm going to press the direction too. Oh, I'm it. She's off. Look at her go. Look at them running to pick it up. Throw it back to your little robot. Oh, what happened then? Was that good? Was that bad? We don't know. It's a bit... You know, this is quite good. It is arcadey. I'm going to go with that. Oh, strike my bum. Oh, that didn't quite come out as I expected. Right, so I'm hitting it. I don't think I'm actually doing anything now. See, my little men are going around by themselves. They were safe. They were safe. And that's me there. And I've that. Oh, that wasn't a strike. That was never a strike. I hit that. It just went straight. Oh, that really wasn't a strike. That was pathetic. I mean, it wasn't a hit. I think I'm out. Quite deservedly. Am I out? I heard you're out in a kind of a overexcited Peter Weller Robocop voice, which is kind of cool. Okay. Right. Whatever you say. Now, I can't understand a lot of it. That's me up there now. But, and A button? No. B button? No. C button? Oh, C button. Oh, yeah. Have a strike in your face. Right. And C button. Oh, yeah. Oh, have that. Ooh, that hurt. I think I just knocked him out. Okay, I'm going to do that again. What from here? Oh, yes! Is that allowed? Am I going to get sent off or something? I'm going to do it again. I'm just throwing the ball at them. Oh, no, that looked like a really, really good... Oh, no, it's me. Quick, catch it. Catch the ball. Oh, man. Foul ball, boss. That's good for me, isn't it? Right, okay, I'm going to hit him with the ball. Oh, he dodged it. It's suddenly become dodgeball. Yes! Right in your head. Oh, that's really cool. I like that. Okay, it's still me. In your face. Yes! Oh, I'm getting good at this. And you. Yes! I'm just killing off his team one by one. Oh yeah. Like a ninja. This might be costing me points, but to be perfectly honest, I'm getting a lot more out of hitting them with a ball than I am going to get points in this game anyway. Yes! That might be telling me off. So has he just put armor on? Let's find out. This is much cooler than I expected it to be. Alright, I'm not playing it properly. Alright, come on, let's play it properly. Okay, here we go. And we're throwing the ball, and he's hitting the ball, and now we're chasing the ball. It's baseball. Oh, and now... Oh, that was stupid, wasn't it? I've just thrown the ball back. Oh, wow, check that little dude out. I'm going to hit him with the ball. Yes! Oh, that's cool. Okay, no, come on. Right, so I want to chase the ball there. Oh, foul ball. So what does that mean? Does that mean that I get points? they don't get points. We don't know. It's like, it's got kind of graphics from a kind of a arcade brawler, you know, where all the weird punks with knee pads on and stuff like that. Barely recognisable as baseball. Oh yeah, you're out. Bye. See ya. Barely recognisable as baseball, just because. Oh, it's me, I'm batting. Just because the. Oh no, I'm not involved. Because the characters are so. Where are you going? Go back to your thing. Okay, so you press down and B, and you just run off. No, go back to your thing. Oh, that's gotta be quite good. I don't think anyone's gonna chase that down. Oh! Did I catch that? We don't know. It was good. We both played good. That's what matters. This is kind of cool. I'm not a big sport fan. I'm not a sports games fan. That's me. Oh, have it. Oh, look at that. That's just not getting caught. Ah, thank you. Look at that. That was amazing. I'm not really responsible for that. I just pressed right and fire at the right time. Oh, like that, you know. It was a bit hit and miss, quite literally. Oh, that's not particularly powerful. But, you know what, there's something really satisfying about this. For the first time ever, I'm playing a baseball game where I feel I earned that good hit of the ball, you know. We time it right. Oh, man, that's cool. And it's got loads of charm, like, that's cool. The fact that you can knock them out with the ball. The fact that they smash the bat over their knee when they get a bit worked up. Oh man, that was me being stupid. Okay, come on, this time. There we go. Oh man! Out. But look, how charming was that? All those little details. Oh, all that love they put into the graphics and the, you know, the general atmosphere of the game. It's really got something, this. I would never have chosen to play this. Oh man, that sucks. But that was me talking and not concentrating. But how cool was all that? I would never have chosen to play this game just on my Mega Drive. I would never have given it 10 minutes of play when I saw that all the text was Japanese and that it was a baseball game. But because I'm doing a video of it for this channel, it's getting discovered, you know, I'm getting to actually experience it. And I have to admit, I really enjoy it. It's really good. Oh, as baseball games go, possibly the best I've played. Just because I don't like baseball games in general. I'm going to have that ball. Yes! You're out. All you got to do is be under it. Usually it's impossible to catch anyone out in a baseball game. Okay, all you got to do is get your right person underneath it. That sound is it going up and coming down. Yes! And it's got Peter Weller as RoboCop shouting you're out. Does it get any better than that? Albeit an excited Peter Weller as RoboCop. Strike. Was it a strike? Oh, I've got a feeling that neither of them was strike. You know what? Hit him with the ball. If all else fails, have that. Oh, I do like this game. Okay, let's strike him out. Yes. And again. Another one. Oh! Run. Get the ball. Oh, no. It's a low one. Quick, throw it to him. Put him out. Did he put him out? I think he did. It's good. I like it. We're both doing good. Oh, it's a good game, this. Kind of wish I could see what it was saying in English. But hey. I think if you play it enough, you'd just get the hang of it, wouldn't you? Oh, it's kind of intuitive. Come on. Have it. I'm batting, by the way. You may have noticed. See, I'm not running. See the little dude's running to his post there. Whoa, catch me out. Oh, you swines. Right, anyway, this game's good. I like it. 2020. Toshi Super Baseball for Sega Mega Drive. Thank you very much for watching. See you later.